Okay, maybe.
Oh, that's why you don't give up all your steel. For the steel. We've been streaming this whole time, right?
We have.
You remember to hit record, right?
I did.
Okay.
Even if I hadn't, I can always rip it off
Yeah.
of Twitch.
Steel. That's what I came here to get. So I can make more. I need copper too on top of it.
There. There. Right, I'm gonna need your signal know-how.
Yep, I will. I am on my way. Actually, is the construction station still up?
It should be, yeah.
All right.
The track doesn't necessarily. Okay, I think the track connects in a loop now. The only one I'm not sure about is this one in the middle. I don't think the straight section is wide enough. I think I might need to move it further back.
All right, so we've got.
I think,
Whoa,
I don't think this
okay.
straight section here is wide enough where I'm standing.
Yeah, I don't think it is either.
I think I need to
That's.
move it.
So we've got.
Up.
Yeah.
Pick up some of these pieces here and see if I can. That should still be enough room. Vertically, probably. Pickaxe broke.
And let me back up here to this first sighting. Yeah, this one. Hope I'm doing the right thing to like select which track I want to go down. Yep, okay.
Okay, I think that's probably enough room now.
I can place objects while I'm in the train. Alright, so place
there.
Yeah, I know you're kinda errored out.
Okay, there we go. Okay. 2, 3.
Okay, so this first one, is this, I'm assuming this is going to be coal.
Yeah, it should be coal, then copper in the middle, and then iron's on the end.
Sorry, James Chatters. You're naming them pickup. I will maintain the same.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Cool. Nope, same name, identical naming convention. You know, because apparently naming all your servers off of stars is considered frowned upon. I'm sorry. I know exactly what Polaris and Altar do. It's security by obscurification. Obscurification. God, why? Ugh. I have lost all ability to talk.
Say English much?
No. Obscurification. What is the word I'm trying to say? Obscurification? Heads up. Here, this is copper here.
Yep.
I'll just play it to the end here. All right, so that is where she will stop. So we'll do signal here and signal there. Oop, I gotta get closer. Oop, I need the manufacturer.
Don't you need them where the track connects back in at?
No. Because like they're not like stoplights, so to say. Like the only problem is that if in this particular setup you don't need it like that,
okay.
Because basically if there's a train anywhere in between any of these two, they'll turn red.
Okay.
Yeah. So if there's a train coming up this way, it'll be red, or coming down this way, or coming through this way, it'll be red.
The only problem I see here is when we're running more than one train.
Well, yeah. Okay, so, like, you know, right here, this train
is... We put that one there, and then we put this guy back there. I think a whole train fits in between those two.
Okay. All right. Oh, okay. So if you... Oh, we're having one train pick up. All right, I gotcha.
I don't know if a whole train fits in between those two or not, but...
Well... Let's find out. Okay, that signal is red. That signal... No, yep.
Okay, so a whole train fits in between those two.
Yep.
Should be fine there. Can you back it up to this one?
Yeah. I'll have to obviously come in from the other side. Do you want me to stop at the station?
Yeah, stop at the station.
Okay. This is coal, right?
Should be. I definitely think a whole train fits there. Yeah, that space is definitely bigger than the other one. So the next one is iron, then, that we need to look at.
This train station there. Iron, pick up one.
I think.
All right.
I'm out of signals.
Oh.
And I have no iron. Other than iron ore.
Yeah, I have 2 iron and 50 iron ore. No, don't. Build another one of those.
Okay. Well, I guess I can go back and get some iron.
And by the time you go back and get some iron, this furnace will have produced iron.
Thank you.
Actually, I kind of want to see how you did all the sorting.
Annoyingly, and I'm sure it's not very efficient, and I'm sure it's probably not the way that you're supposed to do this. It's kind of hard to tell because nothing is actually running.
Inserters, I do have.
The other thing that we should do is on the long stretches, we should put periodic signal.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, signal blocks. Because otherwise, it's going to really bog everything up.
Yeah, that's you know, it's a railroad 101.
What are you?
I don't know what I'm doing. It's quite obvious.
You're running your belts the wrong way is what you're doing.
Yeah. I would have realized it once I... Now connected them. Oh, you know what? I need... Here, do you want... Well... I mean, we're really gonna...
What's up?
I was gonna say, like, how compact did you want me to make this, but...
Oh, I'm completely out of resources.
I am out of red belt.
I'm going to go back and probably get some more belt, I guess. Oh, what time is it? Maybe we'll call it there. We've been going for a while.
All right.
We'll pick up here next time. Thanks for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, we'll see you next time for some more Factorio. Nobody's watching the stream. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.